to the front court. Using some clock. And Morant dribbles it off of his leg out of bounds. Memphis coming in, they've lost 5 of 7. Trying to turn that around here tonight. After tonight's game, they head home to Memphis as that three-pointer is good for a four-game homestand, starting with New Orleans on a Monday.
Might not be double figures tonight.
Former Grizz.
Behind the arc, yep. Watanabe, single digits in his last 8 outings, so nice to see him break out a little bit here tonight.
I tell you, I really have been impressed with him throughout the course of the season.
They found themselves a second unit piece.
Yeah. That's it. Another rotation player and Malachi Flynn, and we talked about this with Malachi, but it's going to be important. We talked about it before about Freddie Gillespie as well, but this summer for these younger Raptor players. Harris as well, and Gary Trent Jr. Don't forget, Gary Trent Jr. is just 22 years of age. And Anderson spinning off the glass. Well, timeout taken by T.O.
Good discipline by the Grizzlies, working the clock, and then Anderson being patient along the baseline, getting a shot, and